the way they did Andy in this episode, it seems forced and lazy. Am I tripping?
So what I will say is that it is forced and lazy if what we see is what we get. And that hasn't been this show. So I'm seriously of two minds for it. One mind says Andy's still on that Winter Soldier-ish.
Yeah,
and and the other half of me is going, Andy better be on that Winter Soldier-ish.